This is a 0 to 25 millimeter metric micrometer caliper. It functions exactly the same as the last video, the inch micrometer caliper. The only difference is the scale is different. So in this video, we'll learn how to read the metric scale. So again, we're going to measure across the screw we had a look at in the last video, tightening the ratchet stop and locking the locking nut. Now we'll have a look at the scale. We'll zoom in just a bit. Okay. So, again, looking at the datum line, this is where the measurement is taken from, the datum line on the sleeve. This one is a little bit different from the inch one, and it should be recognizable right away to you. On the sleeve, I'm seeing 0, then a 5. Do you remember the inch micrometer? It was 0, then a 1, then a 2. This one goes 0, 5, 10, 15, 20 if we reveal underneath the spindle. Do you notice there are 5 graduations above the datum line? Each graduation is 1 millimeter. Do you notice how there's 5 short graduations below the datum line? Each one of these is a half a millimeter. So every revolution of the thimble will move it a half a millimeter. The screw on this is 0.5 millimeters pitch. So every time we do one complete revolution of the thimble, it will move the micrometer a half a millimeter. That's how this one's based. So again, all we're seeing on the main scale are full millimeters. So 0, 0.5, 1, 1.5, 2, 2.5, 3, 3.5, 4, 4.5, 5. I can see another one here, 5.5 millimeter. Can you see the 6 millimeter graduation on the sleeve? So we know on the sleeve there are 6 millimeters exposed. Now we have to come over to the thimble because we're past the 6 millimeter graduation. Each graduation on the thimble is 0.01 millimeters. So it'll go around 0, 5, 10, 15. I think you can just start to see 20, 25, 30. 35, 40, 45, all the way up to 50, or 0.5 millimeter, each one being 0.01 mil. So with that in mind, if we have a look at this, I can see the 20, I can see the 21, I can see the 22. So the answer for the thimble should be 0.22 millimeters, 0.2, 0.21, 0.22. So we already said we had 6 millimeters on the main scale. So the answer for the outside diameter of the screw in metric is 6.22 millimeters. Let's try another one. So using the other part that we had done with the inch one, we'll take the measurement of the outside of this piece. So I'm just opening the anvil and spindle to fit over it. Again, we'll click the ratchet stop, lock it, pull the part out. Let's have a look at the size of this one. So if we look at the sleeve, I'm seeing the 10 millimeter mark, 10 and a half, 11, 11 and a half, 12. I can just see the 0.5 millimeter line exposed. So the answer should be 12.5 on the main scale, 12.5 millimeters. And then if we have a look up here, it's almost a 0.2. So the answer should be 12.5 plus 0.2, 12.7 millimeters should be the outside diameter of that screw.